Madison Hubble and Zachary Donahue, coached by Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon in Montreal. World silver medalists. Cue the smolder. Coach and choreographer Marie-France Dubreuil has just built in beautiful detail after beautiful detail in this program. Madison Hubble and Zachary Donahue. Oh, it looks like Zach has cut his finger. Patrice Lauzon. great unison. A little bit of a loss of unison there, but in the first twizzle, it was beautiful. A sequence from the Tango Romantica. Look at the great edge quality. Nothing about this team that I don't like. What I don't know is if that's going to be classified as a fall.
Whose tweet is that?
A little too much intensity.
Why is it a good tweet?
Your face, I think.
I don't know.
My face?
You want me one-handed? You want to see just how good I can be?
Yeah,
yeah, I see that.
I have to glue it and wrap it. Looks like they'll get their wish on being pink tomorrow. It went from nothing to dripping in about 8 seconds. And, yeah, it's...
Madison Holloway, 73.30 is the score to beat.